What is going on, everybody? BrickBuilder here, and welcome back to a Minecraft Pocket Edition at Rock Windows 10 Eggwars. And today we're doing a bit of a challenge. We are doing the no egg defense challenge. I've already gotten just a tiny bit of gear, and one player has already been eliminated from the game. All I did was went to the little middle here, grab a bit of gear. Now we're just gonna get started. We're gonna go over here, start breaking this guy's egg. If you guys do enjoy and you want to see more challenges, let me know in the comments what you want to see. Leave a like and subscribe. We gotta kill everybody because we're doing the challenge today, which is no egg defense. If you guys don't know, in Egg Wars you can defend your egg, right? Now I usually defend my egg a fair amount, I would say, at least. There's been games where I'll put like literally half a stack of obsidian on my egg, right? And this game here, we're doing a challenge, and I cannot use a single bit or bob of any sort of defenses whatsoever. And that kind of stresses me out. Both my neighbors here have been eliminated, so on the bright side, none of them will be breaking my egg today. We're gonna see if I can win the game with this challenge. Like, am I good enough at this game to be able to make that happen? I hope so, because that'd be really cool. I'd be really proud of myself if I could accomplish the goal here. This would be sick. There's only six players left alive, so we only have about five enemies remaining, but I'm gonna get some gold and stuff now. I can't use any of this gold on any like obsidian, but there are other purchases like armor and better swords and pickaxes and stuff like that that definitely are worthy of getting upgraded and purchased with gold. So I'm still gonna want to collect gold, even though it's not nearly as valuable anymore, because the primary use for gold for me has always been obsidian. So now that I can't do that, I'm gonna have to put it to other uses, but it's okay, I don't mind. And I think the first thing I'm gonna buy is let's just get some chainmail armor here. We're gonna need a helmet, we're gonna need boots, and we're gonna need pants. I do not need chest plate. I already have an iron one, which was kind of like the first thing I bought with my diamond as soon as I got some. Let's get a sharpness 2 sword. That's gonna come in handy. And we're just gonna keep gearing up for a little bit. I think that's kind of the approach I want to take. Just get a little bit more gear. We have the opportunity to go back to the middle, grab some more gold. Get this chance here to kind of like really, really gear up. And I want to take advantage of it, because you never know when everybody's gonna start rushing me. Like, I have no defense on my egg. Like, people are definitely gonna take that as an opportunity. You know, like, I would have gone for me if I had no defense on my egg. Like, I go for people all the time with no defense. Like, I focus on people with no defense sometimes, because like, just it's so much easier to eliminate them versus people who have, you know, defenses. It just becomes so much easier. Now, there's a red enemy here at the middle, and I kind of want to just kill them. Why not? Might as well. No, don't let them get away with all the goods. Here we go. No goods for them. Also, there's a whole nother gold generator over here, which I've been pretty much ignoring. Does this person... okay, they do have a weapon. Okay, they have way better armor than me, though. I gotta keep that in mind here with this fight, but I can somehow pull it. Okay, I'm pulling this off. Ooh. Okay, they got hit into the void. Hit them into the void. Now we got Orange is trying to come over. What are you gonna do? Okay, Orange fell in the void. That's unfortunate, but on the bright side, I mean, hey, gives me a chance to leave with all this gold. I mean, straight up, you know, I'm gonna be good. I'm gonna have so much gear. This challenge is still something else. Like, no one's even really gone for my egg yet, but the second that I leave like this base area, it's kind of like easy. It's easy money at that point. Like, it's easy target, you know. And if you break your egg, if someone breaks your egg, you cannot respawn. Like, so what if I fall in the void and my egg's not there? I'm just done. That's it. Like, there's no do-over. It's it. That's the final countdown, you know? And like, as much as I love a good song, like, I don't want the final countdown to play right now. Like, I want to win this game, beat the challenge, you know, accomplish a mission, if you will. We're just going to go ahead and fill those in, just because if anybody decides to pull a punch bow on me, not going to work, which is honestly what I'm going for right now. I think I'm going to buy a punch bow once I get one more diamond. It'd be super useful. It's kind of like my secret weapon, I'm not gonna lie. I've been using it a lot recently, and it just works for me. It just works really, really well. It's kind of like the secret sauce of the whole brick builder strategy, if you will. So archery, punch bow, and then I just buy like a ton of arrows. I buy so many arrows just because I want to be able to like spam arrows if I need to, or I want to be able to miss shots and not have to worry about running out of arrows, you know, all that sort of stuff. Now I can see out of the corner of my eye right there that we had a bit of orange coming over to us. And I was indeed correct. See, they're coming over. They're gonna try to go for my egg. I already knew it, but they're going into the void instead because I bought a bow. See, that's what the bow can do that people just don't expect. Like, no one expects you to have a bow in this. And if they do, they don't expect you to be good at archery. And like, I'm pretty good at my bow shots. My bow shots are pretty solid, if I say so myself. So that's certainly like a little bit of a skill, a bit of a blessing that I have right now with the bunch bow. So that should certainly come in handy. Now I do need some more like armor and stuff because, well, we only have one piece of iron and other people already have full iron, and I want to have at least equal gear to what everybody else has, because I can't be 100% equal, because of course they all have egg defense if they want to put it on there, where I'm doing a challenge, so I cannot do that at all. But aside that, you know, we can try to get even enough and it'll hopefully become just a little bit easier here to, you know, hopefully secure the dub. That's kind of like the approach I'm taking, and we're gonna just, you know, make this bridge just a little bit bigger, a little bit easier. There's, okay, wait, he's here. Okay, I was actually so stressful. I was not expecting him to be behind me at all. And then he almost actually got my egg too, which is crazy, because all he had to do was run over, not even fight me. He could have just broke the egg with one pickaxe swing and the whole egg would have been gone. That was almost really, really embarrassing too. That would have been like the most embarrassing way to lose my egg, is just like a guy to sneak up behind me. Like, what? How did that even happen? I don't even know how he managed to do that. Like, usually I'm pretty good about like hearing somebody if they're sneaking up on me, but I guess today I'm just a little bit off. I'm a little bit rusty, but it's okay. It's okay. Now we have the gear we're looking for, and I'll be quite honest, orange has been a bit of a problem. A bit of a problem right now. So I need to find where orange is at, and I kind of want to just take him out. Like, I just kind of want to. Over here, they only have a sword, which, as cool as it is, we're playing overpowered items. You definitely don't want only a sword because, well, prot 5 armor is what you get. Even with leather, which costs one singular iron, you get full protection 5 gear. You want that for sure. Like, that's just so much more valuable. Like, that's just really, really good. And we're just gonna bow this guy right into the void. Now here's our chance. We're gonna run over and we're gonna block this off like this. We're gonna build up. Does this guy have no defense either? He does not. Okay, we're just gonna run up and hit him once, hit the egg, and then just take him out. He's that guy has been eliminated straight up. There we go. He was doing the same challenge as me, but unfortunately it didn't work out for him the way I'm hoping it works out for me at least. Now we have cyan and light blue left. I don't really have like any gear in particular that I can really benefit from buying right now. Like, I kind of have like all the main stuff, but at this point it's just kind of like going to the teams and taking out their eggs and stuff like that, and hopefully not getting killed to a bow and arrow. There's so much gear right now. Like, I'm literally a tank, and if I fall in the void, this is like literally a stack of diamonds worth of gear. Like, that's a lot of gear to lose, you know. Like, this challenge could be risky, and while I'm doing all this, they could so be going for my egg and like focusing in on just doing the egg elimination right now, and I just don't like to see that that's a possibility. This guy here though hopefully won't be able to get over my wall anytime soon. Yep, okay. Oh no, they're building up, they're building up. Get them back though with the bow and arrow. Keep them back, they need to stay back. We're gonna gapple here quickly. They do have a little bit of defenses, but it doesn't seem like they have anything crazy. Got across, barrier's been broken, we're in, and there we go, the egg has been popped. I almost fell in the void doing that, but I didn't. Now this guy's gonna try to retreat, hopefully this arrow shot. Okay, where he fell in the void, my little wall I guess here worked because it made him fall in the void. Fell into the void, pretty nice. Now it's just me, one other enemy, and then I am crowned victorious if I can pull this off. Let's head back over there. I want to buy just one thing because I have some diamonds and I want to make sure that I use them, put them to good use. I'm going to buy something called a powerful golden apple right here. These, they cost 10 diamonds each. They just are a little bit better than your regular gapple. They give you just a bit more powerful stuff, a bit more like effects and all that. So I want to have those, just because they might come in handy depending on how good at PvP this light blue guy is, because, well, dark blue versus light blue, you know, like that is just the way it's going to be. And I need to make sure I come out on top of this. Like, I don't know what kind of defenses they have. Like, they could have some crazy defenses. But hopefully they have literally nothing. But we'll see, we'll see. Okay, what is this player doing? Are they literally just shifting? What are they? What are they? Are they doing a no walking challenge? Are they watching me? Hello? Oh. Okay, don't punch me. Hello? Hi. What is going on? Light Blue's egg has been popped. Okay, what is happening here? Hello? Oh, my sword? Whoa, 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 don't hit me. What is it? What? Lollipop is literally just standing here. We managed to win the game. If you guys did enjoy today's no egg defense challenge and you want to see more challenges, let me know what you want to see. Thank you guys so much for watching and checking out today's Minecraft Pocket Edition Eggwars video. I'll see you in another one. Bye.